before you start, his nickname was Mr. Chance.
Oh, hi. Oh, hi. No, you can't do that. You can't talk. Chancellor, sit. Oh, that's a goodest boy. No, you gotta sit. You gotta sit. That's a good boy. Good job. How's it going, everybody? My name is Stuart Kruk, here with you in the Bay Area of California. Today with us, I have our newest member of our two-week board and train. His name is Chancellor. He is a four-year-old German short-haired pointer, Staffy Mix, and he's here for a couple of reasons. Primarily, he has anxiety when he's around other dogs. He'll demonstrate some resource-guarding behavior towards his toys and towards food. He also just generally does not like some of the smaller dogs and some of the puppy dogs, any of the dogs that are a little rambunctious, got a little too much energy for him. So I'm going to go through his obedience right now, kind of see where it's at, and then check back with us in a couple weeks. You'll see his transformation. Chance, sit. That's a good boy. Good job. No, you got to sit. You got to keep sitting. You know how to down? You lay down? No? What about place? Oh, you know that one. That's the boys. Good job. No, oh, now, no. Okay, good boy. Did you want to lay down on me? Chance, come here. Come on. Good job. Oh, you're so good. You're so, oh, no, no bugs. No. As you can see, he knows a little bit of his stuff, but he definitely does not hold any of the commands until being released. He's wanting to do anything on his own terms. So again, check back with us in a couple weeks. You'll see his transformation. Thanks, folks. Bye-bye.
Thank you.